be no questions, man. Yes, my friend and me are on the run from Philadelphia. I can tell you where. I'm going to tell you that this town, I believe, is Ceiling Grove or some shit like that. This is our rendezvous point. Getting picked up here. I'm not going to tell you by who. I'm not going to tell you where the hell we're going. All I'm going to tell you is that this is where we need to be. My friend is going to make a phone call soon. He's going to find out when we're getting picked up. I'm going to let you know what's going to happen from there on. But until then, you and your friend are ill. You will not leave this house for the next 2 days. You will make no phone calls, no emails, no nothing. Matter of fact, no, you make one email to a professor, to each of your professors, saying why you cannot go to class. For 2 days. After that, do whatever the hell you want, because we'll be out of here. But until then, you have nobody enter or leave this house. Witnesses anyway.